Another Oklahoma police officer is also on administrative leave after shooting a burglary suspect dead. Pawnee officers say the assistant police chief shot the suspect who was trying to flee a home burglary. Police say the suspect stabbed Assistant Chief Calvin Brown in the face. Now, Brown was treated at a Stillwater hospital. An investigation into the shooting is underway.